That's frustrating for a keeper. Well, Moyes has to be proud of his team.